Ochai Agbaji on the bench right now, standing up at the end of the bench, being tended to by trainer Bill Cowgill. Looks like something on his elbow, maybe a little blood on a scrape for Ochai Agbaji. And we've got a technical foul called, and Bob Huggins gets called for a tee as well, and he's gone. 10 minutes to go in the first half, and Bob Huggins gets the gate. Things going from bad to worse for West Virginia.